just for a moment. Tune into the sound of the flute. Tune into the bowl. And just become the music, become the vibration, become the sound. And all the energy that's been happening in the week, and the week before that, let's just take some time to honor that. Let's honor all the things that we're letting go of 2016. And let's start to take a look at what we are stepping into in 2017. So just for a moment, be present with all that energy and say thank you and I love you. All the good, all the bad. It all comes to this point here. So just for a moment, just take a nice deep breath in. Hold that breath for a moment. And when you exhale to all your cells, your protons and neutrons and electrons, and tell them that you love them. Exhale. Deep breath in again. And this time when you exhale to all your organs, all of your vital organs, and tell them that you love them as well. Exhale. Now go deep in your belly, find your belly, and take a deep breath through your belly and put yourself into your body. So go ahead and take a deep breath in that stomach, and exhale. And just for a moment, tune into the earth below you, tune into your sun. And just see a pillar of light extending from your heart, connecting all the way into the center of the earth. Connecting into the center of the galaxy. So see your field stretch all the way into the center of the universe and connect all the way down in the center of the earth. Now take a deep breath in, and I want you to exhale through your heart chakra and open up your heart chakra. 3, 2, 1, exhale through the heart chakra. And just find the base vibration of your heart right now. Find the base vibration, find the stillness, find that finite point, that zero point. And just tune into that for a moment and take a deep breath into that. And exhale through your heart, activating the nucleus. Good. And just feeling the base of your spine right now, tuning into your root chakra, calling in the elements of earth. And just taking a feeling inside that root chakra for a moment and taking a deep breath through that. And then exhale through the root, activating it. Bringing up into the inhale, into the second chakra, activating the water, taking a deep breath in. And go ahead and exhale through that. And then just find your solar plexus and taking a deep breath through that, activating the fire, deep breath in. And exhale through that chakra, activating your sacred fire. And going back into the heart, taking a deep breath into the heart chakra. Let's clear the air. Let's clear anything that's in there that really needs to be set free. 3, 2, 1. Exhale to the heart. going into your third eye and taking a deep breath into your third eye, activating the center point. And exhale into your third eye. Bring your attention to the crown and start feeling your crown chakra. See all seven of your chakras together, activating, vibrating, revitalizing. So I want you to empty all the air out of your body. Empty it out. And just hold that exhale, creating a vortex, a magnetic vortex in your being. When you inhale, inhale through all of these seven spheres of consciousness that we just activated. Take a deep breath into all of them. And hold that breath. And as you hold that breath, I want you to see all of your fields, all of your energy start to get recharged, revitalized, re-energized. And when you exhale, exhale to all seven, activating them at the same time. 3, 2, 1, exhale. Now take a deep breath in through all of them. And we're going to clean them a little bit. So when you exhale, exhale all seven chakras in front of your body. Exhale. And just push all through that dimension. See an energy light all in front of you. Now take a deep breath back in and pull that front into the center of your body. When you exhale, you're going to exhale to all the back of your chakras. 3, 2, 1, exhale. Good. Just see all that excess debris come out of the back of your chakras. And just get all that stuff out of there. Just anything that doesn't feel good, just see it go to the ground. Deep breath in, pulling it from the back. And when you exhale, you're going to exhale to all the right of your chakra. 3, 2, 1. Exhale to the right of your body. Just clear everything out of that dimension to the right. Hold that breath. Take a deep breath back into the center. And then exhale all to the left of your chakras. Then exhale, clear all that energy. And now take a deep breath back in from the left side of your body. And when you exhale, you're going to exhale above and below, connecting into the earth and connecting into the center of the galaxy. 3, 2, 1, exhale. And just feel all the space that you just created, just for a moment. Let's take a little trip. I want you to go ahead and feel underneath your root, see the earth below you. And now see a different tunnel of light, something different that you haven't explored before. See it opening right below you. And just for a moment, take yourself down into the center of the earth. Find yourself in your ancestry. Find yourself in your lineage. And see if there's something there that needs to be revealed to you. Ask the question, what is it that needs to be revealed to me? Take a moment to get that message from your ancestors. I want you to go back up from the center of the earth, go back into your body, and now take your light body, whichever one you like, and bring it up into the center of the universe. And just for a moment, see everything that you are going into, and see everything behind you that you just came from. So just for a moment, I want you to write the big list, the huge list. What am I letting go of 2016? What am I activating in 2017? And actually see this imagery. See yourself breaking away from all of those old patterns and paradigms. And see what you're embracing. And just for a moment, give yourself permission to receive this divinity. Give yourself permission to receive all that you and your heart is connected to. Just for a moment, see the truth. See your truth. Feel your truth. It's where you're going. It's where you came from. And it's where you are. But we get to choose. So I choose love, and I choose the truth.